We're pleased to announce that Tecate will be our sponsor. Tecate is the biggest growing beer brand in the United States. It's largely accomplished this through its association with the sport of boxing. Tecate has given me a statement which says that they are pleased on December 13th for Tecate and Tecate Light to sponsor this event. And as part of the sponsorship, they will be placing promotional materials across more than 1,000 retail locations in Arizona, California, New Mexico, and Nevada. Each of these posters visuals will be featuring the special artwork. Posters will be given away to fans 21 and older throughout the region. Tecate wants me to say how pleased they particularly are to be able to sponsor this event at the wonderful Cosmopolitan in Las Vegas, which is becoming legendary for great events and for the real action that's occurring, and where much Tecate and Tecate Light is consumed by the customers. Mauricio Herrero will defend his WBA interim super lightweight title against Jose Benavidez of Phoenix. Jose has fought for top rank throughout his career. He was recognized by everybody as a top prospect. It's wonderful to see when you sign a young man like Jose, where in the course of about 5 years or so, he grows from a boy into a man. He's here with his manager, David Garcia. So I'd like to call to the microphone, David Garcia. David?
Thank you very much. I met Junior, I call him Junior, Jose Benavidez in 2008. He's been working towards this moment. Mauricio Herrera, 34 years old. Junior's 22 years old, over 200 rounds in the ring, Mauricio Herrera. And so it's a moment that we look forward to. I know that Jose Benavidez, when I talked to him about the fight, I only had one question, 10 rounds or 12 rounds? He said 12 rounds, and now we're here, and we can't wait till December 13th.
Jose Benavidez is here with his father. As I said, he's been a joy to watch in the ring, and it's been wonderful to see how he's grown as a person. He knows the importance of this fight, but he is extraordinarily talented, so it's wonderful for me to introduce to you, in his first HBO fight, Jose Benavidez Jr.
First off, I want to thank God, Top Rank, Bob Arum, for giving me this opportunity. I'm ready. You know, I've been going on my pro for 5 years now, and Mario's a tough guy. He's been fighting tough opponents. But, you know, I think I'm ready for this, and I've been hearing a lot. You know, I've been watching a lot of YouTube, a lot of blogs, saying that Mario's going to take me to school, that I have never fought a 12-rounder before. But, I mean, every time I spar, I spar 14, 15 rounds. And I'm ready for this fight, and we'll see who's going to take me to school that night. Thank you.
It's a real pleasure for me, after so many years, to introduce the Senior Vice President of Golden Boy Promotions. We'll introduce Mauricio Herrera and his manager. It's really nice, Eric, to bring you to the microphone. Please welcome Eric Gomez.
Thank you, Bob. Obviously, a lot of people don't know this, but I grew up with Bob. I've known Bob since I was about 19 years old when he first signed Oscar out of the Olympics. So it's nice to be working with Top Rank again, with Bob Arum and the entire staff, Carl, Todd, everybody there. The reason we wanted to work with Top Rank is to bring you these type of fights. We want to put together the best fights, because when the best fight the best, everybody wins. The fans win, the media wins, we win. So that's what this fight is. It's two of the top fighters fighting each other. You have a young, hungry lion that's going to put his skills up in the ring and test himself against a champion in Mauricio Herrera. With any great battle, obviously you need to have a good team behind you. And Mauricio definitely has a good team with his brother, Alberto, that's here, that helps him out in the corner. And his manager and trainer, Willie Silva, who really doesn't get that much credit. A lot of you might know Willie, some of you don't, but he really is one of the top trainers in boxing, and he's been doing it for a while. He's worked with a few world champions. Mauricio's one of them now. So I want to bring him up to say a few words. Willie Silva, Willie.
Hi, everybody. I'm going to excuse before I start speaking because my English is not that great. But I'd like to introduce myself, Willie Silva. And I'm the manager of Mauricio Herrera. And we've been training together for the last 6 years. And I'm really proud about Mauricio. I was honored to name him El Maestro, because he's one of the kinds that he can teach how boxing is about. He can fight, he can run, he had to run, but he can fight real good. So I expect a great, great fight the 13th, December 13th, and we're gonna come out with a victory like we did with Danny Garcia, but they don't give it to us, but we beat the guy. So I expect to be the same, okay? Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you, Willie. Not only is he handsome, but he's also one of the best trainers. So he's a good guy. We just started working with Mauricio Herrera earlier this year. And when we first signed him and put him in the Danny Garcia fight, obviously it was a tough fight. It was a very, very tough fight. He was fighting one of the top fighters in the division, world champion. And he only had one request. One request. He said, get me the big fights. Get me the big names. I want to be in the limelight. I'm ready. And that's all we've done. We put him in a couple of fights, and he's an all-action fighter. He's very exciting. And I just want to correct Willie. He doesn't run. He will box. He doesn't run.
They say that.
But he's a fighter that obviously has been waiting to be put in the spotlight, and he's blossomed. Sometimes some fighter asks for it, and you know they don't do as well. But he's done very well each time he gets out there. He's a veteran, but he's a young 34 years old, and yeah, he's going to prove it on December 13th. So I want to bring up Mauricio El Maestro Herrera. Mauricio.
Hello, everyone. First, I want to give thanks, you know, to Golden Boy and Top Rank for putting this together. I'm really happy, you know, I'm going to fight on HBO now. It's a big step up, next level. I had a good year this year. You know, I fought for world title with Danny. Felt we deserved the win. But I went on later fight Joan Perez and captured the WBA interim title. And so things are on the way up. I'm on a high right now. I got the buzz going. So look what's going on. They're putting me another prospect, another tough guy. So nothing new for me. I'm going to show everybody what the true maestro does. I figure you out. You know, I get my way. And it's going to be a tough fight. Benavidez is a well-schooled guy. I've been watching him in the past. I love watching the guy. I even have my nephew who just started boxing. Before all this, I told him to look videos up on Benavidez to fight, you know, and to learn how to fight, you know, and he has a great style. But I give problems to all the conventional boxers, and he's going to figure out that day. It's going to be a great fight. It's going to be a great fight, and I can't wait to just get it on. I'm training really hard, and you'll be happy. Trust me. Thank you.